on this edition of Trainmasters TV. Loading coal on the Virginia Southwestern Railroad.
I look in books and magazines and pictures that I have of loaders, and I may combine two or three features. I may use a load chute from one operation, but yet use a truck dump that I saw somewhere else that just looked neat.
A simple project starting from scratch.
Coming up on the Back Shop Clinic, we're going to turn these sticks, this piece of paper, into this very cool tool shed.
And a tight squeeze on the road show.
We're going to take the modules and the racks and fit them into my truck, because if the modules don't fit in here, there's no point in going any further.